Reports from Rwanda say around 100 people are trapped after a building collapse. Local police in the northeast of the African nation say 3 people are confirmed dead, 21 are injured. It's understood construction workers are among the casualties.